We are just about halfway through in the driveway project, but before we continue, I just got to take a second and thank everybody who went to kjoy.com and picked the paver that we're actually using on the driveway. You guys picked the darker one, and that's the one we're going with, and I'm man enough to admit that I was wrong. My wife was right. Everybody, let's just say 95% of you guys picked the darker one, so that's the one we're laying down today from Ecolon. Hey Troy, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Troy with Santa Pico. Now, we have to put the Belgian block in. Why is that? We took it out, now we're gonna put it back in.
Number one, it wasn't square, your existing driveway.
That's because you guys didn't do it.
That's correct. We didn't do it, that's why it wasn't square. Number two, the elevations with cobblestone, with the blacktop, you can cheat. You can pinch up the lines and it's not as noticeable. When you do the brick pavers, Zikalock brick pavers, you want it to be as true as possible, true slope, from the garage floor to the street.
Is there anything I can do? I mean, I can drive a payloader, I'm pretty good with cement. You want to put me to work?
We got to ask the boss, your wife, probably, first.
Now I can finally help. Look what I got here, guys. Look at this. All right, is this all right?